Lugia is one of the most recognized legendary Pokemon characters out there. In fact, it has been high on the desired list of Pokemon fans for years. In case you didn't know, Lugia was the main character of Pokemon the Movie 2000. This Pokemon has also appeared on the covers of Pokemon XD, Gale of Darkness, Silver, and Soul Silver, making it one of the series' stars. Lugia is a dual-type legendary Pokemon of Psychic slash Flying. It is not known to evolve from any other Pokemon. It's a bird Pokemon with all the right looks as it resembles a dragon, bird, and a plesiosaur. With massive wings and a powerful tail, it's hard to believe Lugia is not a dragon type. It's often paired with Ho-Oh, a fire flying type Pokemon. These two Pokemon each resided on a tower. Lugia on the brass tower and Ho-Oh on the bell tower, which is why fans call them the Tower Duo. It's also the trio master of the legendary birds. Pokemon Silver showcases Lugia as a guardian of the seas. While so much of the backstory and its persona of Lugia is based around the ocean, it's assumed it's a water-type Pokemon, but it's not. Lugia is highly intelligent and powerful. It can easily control the weather by either calming or generating storms by a light flutter of its wings. With its immense power, this Pokemon can cause accidental inflicts too. When this happens, it isolates itself by going underwater and sleeps in solitude. No wonder it's called the Guardian of the Ocean. Lugia's signature move is Aeroblast, a flying attack move that creates a hell of wind, causing massive damage and being super effective. It's unique and exclusive only to Lugia. Being self-aware of its power, Lugia spends most of its day in the ocean to protect the world from the storms it can cause. Lugia is one of the smartest Pokemon. One of its many talents includes being able to talk to humans via telekinesis. This legendary Pokemon genuinely wants the best for the world, and it's hard not to love it. For all the fans out there who want to know if Ash or any other trainer managed to catch Lugia, the answer is no. Lugia remains the hardest catch in not just the anime, but Pokemon Go as well. Players have found themselves in frustration when it comes to capturing this Pokemon. The capture rate is 2%, the lowest in the entire game. If you are wondering why legends like Lugia are so hard to catch, well, it's because they're legendary. They wouldn't make a Pokemon reach a status this high if they could easily be caught with a Pokeball on the first try. Am I right?